Right now, I'm in Tunxi Lao Jie, the Tunxi district. Here, there are many historical sites as well as cultural ones. We call it 历史文化名街. Let's go and have a look. You know, brushes in Chinese is 毛笔. 毛 would be fur and 笔 is pen. So these are pens made of fur. 是很好的笔哦. 这个呢就是墨了, ink. Oh, 朱子家训. 大家知道朱子是谁吗? This is 砚台, a ink stone. And you can take a guess how much is it. 猜猜它有多少钱? 笔墨纸砚文房四宝. That's the four most important items for Chinese literature. 文人呢，家里面一定要有文房四宝. Right beside me, you can see a pharmaceutical cabinet. 药柜. In each little drawer, there is one kind of medicine like that, and they put them together in a certain ratio to come up with a traditional Chinese. Wow, perception. This looks so cool. You take them back and put them in boiling water, like you make tea or make soup. Traditional Chinese medicine. 这些呢就是中医中药啦.
会不会出一趟差，东西越来越多？好看就买喽。And
that is our first stop on the 景物皇 Expressway. 这就是我们在景物皇高速上的第一站了。Tunxi Old Street in Huangshan City. How do you like it? Let me know.